Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing another makeup look. I'm going to be starting off with my eyebrows using the Anastasia Beverly Hills dip brow pomade in the shade dark brown to fill my brows in.
Glasses. You don't want to let no sucker look you in your eyes, huh? Better charge them eyelashes. You love what you do with a passion. Ooh, that shit attract. I fuck with you, girl.
Okay, I'm done filling out one brow. I'm just gonna brush it out. And I'm gonna start filling out the other brow.
I only keep the fam around me, so let me know what it's gonna be. I don't plan on getting no sleep while we doing.
I'm going to be using the Tarte concealer and the shade light sand to clean out my brows.
6 in the morning, when the sunrise will be on it. Ooh, I got 5, you know it's all live. Tell me when to go, baby, when we gon' slide, baby, when we gon' slide. Hey, hey. Up all night, baby, when we gon' slide. Oh, yeah, yeah. Baby, when we gon' slide, slide. If we on a run, nothing matters when we one-on-one. Looking at us cause we going dumb. We on the same wave, you the same way. You know I'll be down if it's with you.
For my eyes, I'm gonna use the Modern Renaissance palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills. And I'm gonna start off with the shade Raw Sienna.
Don't say, with the top down, screaming money, anything. We up till 6 in the morning. When the sunrise, we'll be on it. Ooh, I got 5, you know it's all live. Tell me when to go, baby, when we gon' slide, baby, when we gon' slide.
Hey. Next, I'm gonna be going in with the shade Red Ochre.
Baby, when we gon' slide. Up all night, baby, when we gon' slide.
I need a vacation. I need my bitch in a A.
I'll be using the shade Venetian Red to smoke out the corners of my eyes.
I'm on a mission, but we fall out. The city talking with a large mouth. Yeah, they after the boy like Fallout. 400. Drop it, give me 50, girl. Drop it, give me 50. You should slide with me, cause you be tripping when you miss me. You gon' hold me close and on your neck gon' be a hickey. I ain't gotta do too much, I know what get you sticky. I ain't gotta know astrology, I know your vibe. Skip the foreplay, you don't let niggas fuck with your mind. I ain't giving out apologies when I'm behind. Fucking up the seats of the brand new ride.
Moving too fast. Candy paint with the windows all black, seats creme brulee.
I'm going in once again with the Tarte concealer and light sand, and I'm applying that to both eyelids.
Ooh, I got 5, you know it's all live. Tell me when to go, baby, when we gon' slide, baby, when we gon' slide.
Shawty made that ass clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goyard, G-Wagon, or the Rover. I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart. I know I gotta keep my shawty on go-go. Drop that ass to the floor, floor, yeah. Ah, whoa, whoa. You ain't gotta deal with none of these niggas no more.
Once I've done that, I'm gonna be going in with the shade Vermeer. It's a nice pink sparkly color, and I'm gonna be applying that to both eyelids.
Bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom, babe. You know I like when you right at the top, babe. She wants your name and D-O-Yo. I'm only doing cash, I don't need promo. I pull up to the high rise, I'm in the 4-4.
We're gonna go back into the corner of both eyes, and we're just going to blend the edges out just to have everything nice and blended.
Like Goyard, G-Wagon, or the Rover. I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart. I know I gotta keep my shawty on go. drop that ass to the floor. Yeah. Whoa. You ain't gotta deal with none of these niggas no more. If we hop in the Benz, is that okay? Is it okay if I call you my Prada, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of pay. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom, babe.
I'm going to use this High Beam Glitter by Benefit Cosmetics to give my eyelids a more glittery look. I'm just going to dot that on both eyelids and then I'm going to blend it out.
Don't like a limbo every time we kick it like Timbo.
Shawty made that ass clap, she don't need no applause.
No.
I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart. I know I gotta keep my shorty on go-go. Drop that ass to the floor, yeah. Shorty made that ass caption.
Now for the face, I'm going to be using the Born This Way foundation by Too Faced in the shade Golden. And I'm going to be blending that in with a beauty blender. I'm using the Tarte Creeless Concealer in medium neutral. I'm just blending that under my eyes. I'm using the translucent powder by e.l.f. Cosmetics just to kind of set my concealer and foundation. I'm going to use this contour cream kit by Anastasia Beverly Hills to contour my face, and I'm using the shade chocolate. I'm just going to apply that to both of my cheeks and under my chin, and I'm also going to carve out my nose. Once we've done that, we're going to make sure we get everything nice and blended out. The forehead and the nose. Next, we're going to be using the NYX Matte Bronzer in the shade Medium. We're going to apply that to both cheeks, the forehead, the chin, and also the nose. We're going to be using more of the translucent powder to carve out those cheeks. Now for highlighting, we're going to be using my favorite palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I'm going to be using the shade Moonlight. Look at that glow, guys. I love, 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 love this palette. Now for the wing, we're going to use the Tarte liquid pen liner. This is my favorite liquid liner. It's so dark and it's so easy to apply. I literally use this all the time. Look at that.
Shawty made that ass clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goyard, G-Wagon, or the Rover. I put some.
Now for lashes, I'm using lashes by J Nova Collection in the style Lil Flirt. I love, love, love these lashes. Oh my gosh, look at the difference. If you guys have not tried them, I really, really suggest you check them out. I'll be leaving their link down in the description box if you guys are interested.
I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom, babe. You know I like.
Now for the lips, I'm using this lip liner in the shade Dusty Rose, also by Jane Nova Collection.
If I got a feeling, I keep it inside my heart. And I keep a pedicure cause I don't do facades. You can see my diamonds even when I'm in the dark. And since you got it, it make you go and do anything you want. Shawty made that ass clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goya, G-Wagon, or the Rover. I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart. I know I gotta keep my shawty on go. Drop that ass to the floor.
I'll be using this liquid lipstick by Anastasia Beverly Hills in the shade Crush.
Okay, is it okay if I call you my Prada, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of bait. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom, babe. You know I like when you right at the top, babe. If I hit it front or back, she gon' hit the sidewalk. If she got a best friend with her, take her back to my law. Got a five in the morning, why?
I'm going to use this lip gloss by Jane Nova Collection in the shade Unicorn. Look at that gloss. This is my favorite gloss right now. It's so shiny. So glossy, and it makes my lips look super plump.
To the flow, yeah. Shawty made that ass clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goya, G-Wagon, or the Rover. I put some ice on you.
Okay, guys, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please make sure to comment, share, like, and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.